June of 1918, during the Battle of Belleau Wood, this poster is released here in the United States as a recruiting poster. The German Dachshund running away with a little German Pickelhaub on his head. Behind him, a Bulldog with a Marine helmet with the Eaglebone anchor on the front, and epitomizing that Marine spirit of Belleau Wood. This is also the first piece of advertising where we see the Bulldog used as an advertisement and mascot for the Marines coming from that battle at Belleau Wood.